Sam Choy's in the Kitchen is all about sustainability and family.
And IBEW Local 1260 is all about the community.
Aloha. If you're opening up your fridge to Sam, why not welcome him into your backyard, especially if it looks like this?
Janet Kosaka and son Craig Matsumura grow delicious greens in elevated hydroponic growing beds lined with plastic. A formula including calcium and potassium nitrate is added to fresh water and the roots suck it up.
It's delicious because it has a continuous supply of nutrients when it's growing.
The growth process in hydroponics is pretty fast. A seed is placed in a sponge-like growing media.
It takes roughly about 3 to 4 days before it germinates.
It's amazing how quickly they grow. Here it is at 3 weeks, 4 weeks, and 7 weeks, ready to harvest. Now back to Sam in the Kitchen.
I want to really quick whip out a salad real quick.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Sure.
Yeah, so we need another bowl.
Okay.
I'm pretty amazed.
Let Uncle Sam chop so you don't cut your fingers. Okay.
So where'd you guys get this lettuce from?
Costco.
Costco. Yeah.
Did we get the Costco?
Yeah, we did.
I think so.
Okay, so...
Can I do it?
Okay, wait now.
Just wait. Yes.
I like how he calls you Mr. Sam.
Yeah, well, he's
so polite. He's a polite young man.
He's a well-mannered son.
But maybe he just wants you to hurry up.
I know. So you want to kind of like just little hearts? So that kind of adds a little texture to it.
Can I do it?
Mm-hmm.
Is he always this helpful? Really? That's
yes.
Awesome.
Yes.
My kids would be sitting on the couch saying, when's it done?
Did your kids find my kids' book, too? Okay, so just put it around this side.
Nice. Stick it up vertically. Yeah.
Okay, so then from here, I'm going to add, give me a mushroom real quick.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you gonna make a dressing, or?
Yeah, we're gonna get a bottle of dressing. Okay, yeah. No, we keep the dressing on the side because we have, people can just dip into their
side. So that's, I was going to ask you if you like to keep it on the side, because if you pour it on there and you don't finish it, it ends up being wasted, doesn't it?
Right. Okay, so John, let me just finish cut this away if you can. Okay, so put the mushrooms all on top.
Okay, your job. Right around.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. You see this?
He's
amazing.
Really well.
I don't know. I think he's... Good I think job, you got sir. A chef in the house already.
Let's hope so.
Okay, one thing that's really interesting with all these kind of dressing, they got great stabilizers in there. So they can last a long time, but then they'll start tasting like the refrigerator, you know? So you want to really kind of use it up. I tell you what, this would be a great dressing because Caesar, so you know that's going to be creamy. And then we got the Italian, which is kind of like a vinaigrette. That has that, and then of course you got the sesame ginger. So this kind of makes it like, that Asian flavor a little bit. Okay, stir.
I want to try some salad in there.
Okay, here. You did that in there.
Wow,
that's the first time I'm
going to
see and eat lettuce.
Really?
Yeah.
On camera, right here, on Sam Choy's in the Kitchen.
Don, what's next? Are we ready to go?
What's next is it's time to grind.
Yeah,
let's see. We need to head to the table and grind it.
Okay, we're done.
All right, this is my favorite time of the entire show. Time to grind.
Time to grind.
So let's dig in.
All right.
Come on. Who wants
go
to
Don,
serve?
Come on, Don.
Okay. Okay, you guys got the rest. Thanks.
Go ahead.
I know you want this, huh? So we started off with the... chicken stew.
Yes, he had braised some chicken thighs, and then I took that and I added some of that roast chicken that they had with some vegetables in there. They had a nice grilled steak in there, and then I added some onions and mushrooms. Well, we added some onions, mushrooms, and I just lighted it up a little bit with some stock, and then I took the drippings, added that, and I added some, bottled things. The dark soy, the mushroom soy sauce, and then we added some other flavors, but what a dish. And then what we did with the quinoa is we kind of like just put it cold and added some vegetables in it, flaked the salmon, And then we just kind of like added right on top with that dressing that we did.
All right, I'm gonna dig in. Go ahead, dig in, Aiden.
Oh, wow.
This is not a fatty.
Cancer Center of Hawaii supports Sam in educating local families on how to make healthy meals at home.
Cancer Center of Hawaii, because they care.